Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing wraparound spiders. These clever arachnids get their common name from their fantastic camouflage. With a concave abdomen and brown fuzzy exoskeleton, wraparound spiders can literally wrap themselves around a twig and appear all but invisible to the untrained eye. Although these spiders are relatively common where they range, they're rarely observed due to their wallflower nature. Wraparound spiders hail from Australia and parts of Oceania. They live in various forested regions and even sometimes make their home in gardens and backyards. These invertebrates are part of the orb weaver spider family. At night, wraparound spiders uncoil themselves from their hiding spot and construct a vertical web up to 15 inches, 40 centimeters in diameter. This catches any insects that might fly by or fall in. Wraparound spiders have venom to subdue their prey, but this isn't considered dangerous to humans at all. So don't be alarmed if you accidentally grab one while walking through the woods. Wraparound spiders are usually brown to gray in color, but some species sport green tones. Overall, they come in colors that match the foliage around them. They also have round spots across their upper abdomen that may show off a dark slit in the middle. Personally, I think they look a little like cat eyes. In fact, wraparound spiders get another of their common names from this pattern. They're also known as leopard spiders. Hiding in plain sight during the day is a means of keeping these arachnids safe from visual predators. Birds might target a different spider resting in its web, while the wraparound spider sits unassumingly on its branch. Yes, they do build webs at night, but these are deconstructed and consumed so the spiders can repurpose the silk the following night. It's similar to lizards that eat their shed skin. They can regain the nutrients therein. There are 17 described wraparound spider species as of this recording. However, that number is likely to change as they're studied more in depth. A lot of their current classification is based on the way they look, specifically the shape of their shield-like abdomen. This is deceptive, as some members of the same species show off different shapes. Overall, individuals of this genus have a cone-shaped, concave abdomen, with some species appearing flat and others possessing protrusions that give them the impression of a broken-off stick. They rarely reach more than a centimeter in length, and they're wider than they are long. The females nearly double the males in size. Little is known about their breeding behaviors. It's currently believed that males travel along the ground to find a mate. What's more, wraparound spider egg sacs are described as woolly. These are attached to the twigs that the adults frequent. The eggs, too, are camouflaged from watchful eyes, although it's likely wraparound spiders are taken by other predatory invertebrates, such as wasps and other spiders. Of course, it's tough to say since they're so little studied. There's virtually no discussion of their predators in research. This episode was a request from our Patreon supporter, Stephanie. Join her and everyone else at the AFF Patreon page to help support the channel. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.